Heck yeah, we got the rest of the week off work. We got a stupid rod building class this weekend, so we got to come back for that. But so we got Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We got 3 days of hunting. So we're gonna go out there back to Hillsdale and see what we can do. See if we can't capitalize on one. Here's the deal. This is deer camp for us right now. Back seat of the truck, watching Whitetail Adrenaline. Got some bread, got some cheese. We got back straps and bacon. We're gonna make a little back strap bacon sandwich. As soon as we get to figure out how we're gonna mount this mother trucker. Go that tight? Nice. See if we get him spotted. We spotted a decent buck on camera tonight.
This ain't need enough for me right now. I've got a maggot dying over the hill here. Should be in the same spot. He had that hot doe, he's got two punk bucks trying to work in there and get a little piece. Deer running right here. Those. Get out of here. We don't need you sneaking around over here.
That's all you need right there. Make it have a good deer camp.
You seen him, baby, that little pukey?
Add a little cheese. Set that. But then you got to add a little bit of this too. Dude, this is how you get your sanity back from getting your butt kicked.
You see him?